Sunday morning, man, she woke up fighting mad. Bitching and moaning on and on about the time I'd had. And by Tuesday, you could say the tight girl was good as gone. And when Thursday came around, I was all alone. So I went for a cop to clear my mind, ended up at a Shell on I-65. See my ex-future mother-in-law.